This specimen here shows very nicely the coccygeus muscle, which is our tail tucking muscle, the levator ani muscle, which we see lies medial to that. That is going to elevate the anus as well as be part of the pelvic diaphragm that when you cough or such, it's going to push forward so that your abdominal contents don't come back in your pelvis. We also see here nicely the external anal sphincter. This muscle here is the ischiourethralis muscle, which is important for constricting the venous drainage of the penis during erection. This muscle here and here is the ischiocavernosus muscle, which covers the crus of the penis. Here we have the bulbospongiosus muscle, which is going to cover the bulb and the corpus spongiosum of the penis, at least for a short distance. And then we have the retractor penile muscle running along here.